everybody. So I don't know if you've been watching me lately, but my channel is in need of some serious fun. Oh my gosh. So Allison from Allison's Vanity, she tagged me in a really cool tag. I don't always do tags. I have to like feel them, but I just fell in love with this tag and I thought this is a perfect time to do it. It's summer and it's a really cool tag. So thank you, Allison. Hopefully my 96-year-old neighbor Dorothy is not gonna ask me what I'm doing, because explaining YouTube to like a 95-year-old, that would be a good video right there. Okay, so summer love and tag. Sorry about the airplanes. We live in the flight path of a airport. So favorite summer foundation, it would be the L'Oreal BB cream, and I've talked about this before, how much I love it. That's the number one favorite summer skin foundation. Favorite summer blush? I'm not good at makeup, so I've only ever owned two blushes. I'm serious, two blushes. And so the one blush that I'm using this summer, and this probably isn't even the right color and stuff, but I'm new to makeup, is the Lorac. It's called Soul. So that's the blush I've been using. Favorite summer lip product. This is the same as Allison's actually, the Revlon Just Bitten Kissable. I wear this every day. My favorite nail polish. It's a little bold and a little bright, but it's the OPI Pompeii Purple. And it's not purple. I don't know if you can see. The lighting is not great, I don't think. It's like a really magenta-y. It's so pretty. I love it. And I wear it on my toes. I've never worn it just this color on my nails, but if I wear it on my nails, I pair it with this gold. And so I'll do a design or polka dots or twirlies, swirlies on top of my nails. And these just look so pretty together. I love them. I'm kind of rushing, and I think it's because I don't want Dorothy to come ask me what I'm doing. Okay. Favorite thing to do in the summer, going to the beach, just being at the lake and letting the boys get dirty and getting sun. I just love it. And parades. I love parades. The holidays, like fireworks and hot dogs, chips, all that summer, watermelon, summer stuff. Do you like the heat? Oh, I love the heat. I am a cold person, so I'm cold all the time. Even if we go to a restaurant in the summer or go shopping, I'm always wearing long sleeves. So I love heat. I love it. Andy goes to work and I turn the air off, or I turn it way so it's like really warm in our house, and I just love it. Summer music, favorite summer music. Okay, so way back when I was little, my parents had a cassette of, I don't know what the Beach Boys, but I don't know what album it was, but it was all their main hit songs that I ever remember. And it was like a summer CD, and oh my gosh, if I hear any Beach Boys song, it just brings me to summer, and nothing better than Beach Boys in the summer. I don't actually listen to the Beach Boys now, but when I hear it, that's what I think of summer music. Hopefully you can hear me with the big airplanes going by. Favorite summer dress is an Old Navy dress that I got. It's just a knit dress, and it's so cute and so comfortable. I will put a picture somewhere up here so you can see it. Favorite self-tanner. Wow. I fail at summer tanners. The only one I've tried this year is the Jergens Natural Glow, and I thought I was looking awesome, and we've had a lot of rainy days, so I've been putting it on all over. And I just thought, well, look at how great I'm looking. I'd even comment to Andy how great, how tan I was looking. And then I went to this event that was outdoors, and I wore shorts for like the first time this summer and a tank top. And I was like, got outside in the light, and I was like, oh my gosh, I can't believe how bad I look. It was blotchy, and there's like dark spots and streaks. And yeah, I don't look like I thought I did. So I won't be buying that again. I'm not doing self-tanner anymore. But if you have a good recommendation, yeah, leave it below. I kind of want something that isn't building, doesn't build. I just want it to be an immediate tan. So yeah, so it's not really a favorite, but that is the self-tanner that I was using. Favorite drink. Okay, So my all-time favorite drink is the Glacial, I think it's called, fruit water, sparkling, zero calories, naturally flavored, I don't know, but it's zero calories and it's sparkling and it's delicious and I love it. It's definitely my drink of the summer. And that is it. So I'm going to tag. I like it when people tag people. I want to tag everybody. If you want to do this, I would love to see it. Dorothy's phone is ringing. I can hear it from like 3 blocks away. That's how loud it is. What was I saying? Oh yeah, so I want to tag you, everybody who wants to do this. I'd love you to post of it as a video response below so I can see it and so everybody else can see it. It's just such a fun tag. But I am going to tag 4 people, and I look through my list and I want to do people who I know would do it and who would maybe probably want to do it. So sweet Lindsay, and if you're not subscribed to any of these people, you should be, because they are all really great ladies to watch. So Lindsay is Linzer72. I want you to do this tag, and I'm pretty confident that she will. GnCBishop, she just recently had a baby, but I think she'll do this tag too. If I bug them enough, I think they'll do it. And kyleandcourt, I don't know if she'll do it. Do you think she'll do this tag? And JPSUESS, I don't know. So let's go tell them to do this tag. And I'm hoping to see more of these around. So if you do it, please post it as a video response below. Sorry about the airplanes. Thumbs up for a fun video. Bye.